gentlemen, from the War Memorial Auditorium in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, our next bout of the evening is brought to you by GD Big Promotions and Mike Acree Boxing Promotions. This is your co-main event of the evening, scheduled for 6 rounds of boxing in the heavyweight division. Your judges scoring this bout at ringside are Michael Pernick, Rocky Young, and Rick Bays. Your referee in charge of the action, Sam Burgos. Introducing the veteran of 21 professional bouts from Tampa, Florida, here is Jason, half man, half amazing, Barnett. His opponent fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks with the gold trim. He weighed in at 247 pounds. He is undefeated as a professional. 8 wins, no losses, 6 wins by way of knockout. Originally from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, now fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, representing LL Boxing, here is Eric the Viking Leander.
Well, now he's in Boca. I don't see the nutrients. So. Look at that story now.
Strong, but he can't box.
Who?
The big guy, the Viking. Yeah, he's just big and strong, but he don't know how to box. I put him up against Ortiz and they'll tear him up. Thibodeau would tear him up. He's just big and strong, but
where's Aiden?
Coming a mile away. Look how he winds up. Gotta step in and jab. See? See what he just did? Step in and jab. Every time he sets up, step in and jab. Oh! A jab in the right. Big and strong. He's slow as molasses. He's desperate now. He's up against a boxer.
He's out. He's got saved by the heart.
Rob G, SureDog.com.
Lit.
Seconds on the second round, your winner by knockout, Jason.